Hello and welcome to my channel. I'm King Posh and this is a test video. So here we go. There might be some echo, but gotta figure this stuff out. Regardless, we're looking at the 66 Nova. Here's the share code. Got it? Great. And as you can tell, it's in first place. So all you do is put A, drift, best for handling, and press search. Should be able to find me regardless. Pretty easy. It's got 1750 horsepower. It's a lot of fun. Let's get into everything and show you guys everything I've done to this thing. It's got a 7.4 liter V8. All-wheel drive drivetrain. I'm pretty sure you guys can see on the screen what I have on this car. The heavier rims are on here. Fifteens in the front, 18s in the rear. Ten speed transmission to use all that power. All right, let's look at the tune and show you guys what I've done to this thing. You got all the right gears. You'll be all right. Alignment. No anti-roll bars to worry about. Springs on the soft side, as low as you can go for the front and the rear. Dampening. No downforce. No brakes to worry about. And the differential has 89% going to the rear wheels. Now let's take this thing outside. First off, Car Mastery, nothing there, but they do have things for drifting. And yeah, let's take her outside and see how she runs. Oh, I hit the wall. It is what it is. Like I said, test video. I'm not making everything look sweet. Just proves she's a slider. And you got 10 gears to work with. Look at that. She slides for days. Goes over 40. Okay, we'll do that again in car view. Yeah, there's a 40 right there too. There's a wall. Oh yeah, spins tires for days. absolutely mad. And I mean, people are already saying that they love the Nova tune. So I know it works. And I know it's a little late to get this out for you guys, but I've been really busy and traveling the places, doing things, exciting things. And I'm back. But yeah, so now I'm back to see if I can get things up and running again with new equipment. Either way. Well, hey guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, definitely hit that like button. And I'll catch you guys next time. Stay sideways, my friends.